presented by Cryo Chamber.
Sometimes you reach a point. But we just can't see ahead of ourselves anymore. And we all believe we're on some sort of road anyway, right? You know that little path that you cooked up inside your head? That when you tricked yourself into believing that if you somehow follow it, maybe your whole life will work out for you in the end, right? Now tell me, what's gonna happen the next time when you wake up and it just isn't there anymore? You're gonna have no fucking idea where to take your next step. You won't even know if you should make one or not. You see, at that point, you're gonna have to take a look at yourself. And what you're gonna find is that that decision doesn't even matter anymore. Got the perfect balance. It's right there between absolute despair and the feeling of being totally content with where you are. And that's the whole problem in itself. So the only thing I'm gonna tell you is, you better catch the next ride getting out of here. 'Cause there ain't gonna be another one coming, pal.